Hey guys, welcome to ZCrafter. So today is my first video. So this is an unboxing and an awesome Hot Wheels carrier truck. So I have a few Hot Wheel car models to show you. Yeah. So let's remove it. This is the carrier and this is the truck. Yeah, let's connect them both to you. Yep, wow, such a nice truck. Let's put the cars in. Woo! This is a Datsun. You can imagine what this is, a dragon car. And a Mustang GT. And a T-Rex Destroyer. A Stega. And a Corvette 38. Awesome, isn't it? I don't have the collection of the cars to show you. You can buy the cars separately after you buy these. Wow, such a nice truck. You have full many layers. I also put cars in here. Yeah, awesome. And you can also put cars in here. Oh, nice. There's a Mustang GT. It went in there, yay! And at last, you can also put cars here. And here. Whoa, what a nice truck. How many can you guess you can get in? A 50? You can buy the car separately on amazon.co.in. So be waiting for my next videos. So imagine what my next video will be. Will it be a Domino's? Yo, exciting! Big one! So please subscribe to ZCrafter. And bye bye, wait for my next video. Hey guys, welcome back to ZCrafter. So today I came back to you with an awesome large Domino's. Than the last one, I think so. Yep. Larger than the last one. Oh! Wait, what? This Domino's goes like this, 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 whoa! And it combines this after 12. Yeah, nice Domino's, isn't it? Woo! Woo! That's the end. So I built some Domino walls I learned. And this is a Domino tower. A Domino wall. I tried to put some Jenga so it will fall. So, let's put our awesome car in our awesome truck. I know this tower will fall. And then here. Whee! Yeah, the tower fell. Whoa, what do you think of this, huh? Wow. Nice one. The Domino tower fell a bit slow, it was, you know, ding dong, ding dong, shaking, shaking, shaking Domino tower. So let's say bye bye and wait for my next
bye
video.
Bye.
Wait for my
bye,
next
bye,
video.
Bye.
ZCrafter.
ZCrafter.
Oh, my friend's trying to find that his bedrock prison completely full of chests. I gotta escape somehow. I checked each one of them, and only one contains something. A black armor. Which is of no use. Do you know it? Any use? See, I can just place it and sit like that. And I can just place it and sit like that. Sit. Wait, did it just teleport us to the bedrock prison? Woohoo! Whoopee! Hey, go away, grill. There you go. Feel a lot of fun?
Oh! Ow! Ow! Ow!
I'm dead. At least I left these two armchairs here. Let's go. Woohoo! I think this way on here. Ah! Lava. Oh, no, let's get out of here. Wait. What? Huh? There's gotta be something to help me. What's this? I'm done. Hey, I got an idea. If I have all the privileges, ladder. Yes, I got a wood ladder. The default wood ladder has been added to my inventory. Whoopee! Now I open this. Oh, I just mostly. Yay! Thanks, wood ladder, but I still don't need you. Yay! I gotta get to my base. No. After I go to my base, I'm gonna make sure the police will conduct a raid. They will guess that I was there. Now, let's get down. Ah, my beautiful place. Lava flow and glass, and there you are, horsey! On the red man. Yeehaw! Pure black. Alright, let's go. I have to get another horse. Horsey, I gotta get out. The police are acting a raid. Not here. I gotta use the emergency escape. Oh gosh. Yes, the glass has been broken. I repeat, the glass has been broken. But I can't get. Wait a minute. The raid. I don't know. Raid unless they get into the house, which is in the prison. They don't know that I'm outside. I gotta get out. Far away from this prison. This will be continued in part 2. See you later.
Hey guys, this is Week After. So today I'm going to show 2 die tech phone pranks. The screen pranks can be easy. First, you gotta go to Google. Then search pic of a dead battery iPhone. You get it here. The first one, click on it. Long hold. Click save image. Go to photos. You get it. Here. Click on it. See? It looks like a battery is dead. And your friends will be irritated that that their battery was dead within seconds. Next hack. Open a new page. Search for pic of a cracked iPhone screen. According to your phone screen, you should manage it. Click on this one. Long hold it. Save image. Go to photos. You get the picture. Oh no! It looks seriously like the screen is cracked. If there are any extra apps, add control it tags. Seriously. If you need more and the cracked screen, you can also add a touch cover with a cracked one. Subscribe to ZCrafter for more pranks.
A new iPhone, a bigger one. Wow, nice one. Book now! Ooh, come on. Ah, I think I got the balloony. Yeah, nice one. Ooh. I guess I gotta set it on my best self. I guess this is the screen. Looks like this is the face screen. Oh, I think we need to add the rest of the screen by ourselves. Man, iPhone is a really waste of money. What's this? Yeah, I think this is the phone. Oh, cool. Let's open that. Come on, just get out. Get out. Finally, bigger than the old one. Actually, I think it's just bigger in width, not breadth. Yeah, true. Okay. So, what else did we get in here?
Apple symbol?
Yeah. Ooh, the gold set doesn't really contain an Apple Watch. AirPods! My. Hey, look at this cam. Four, wow, seriously. And this, the wireless charger. Woo! Okay, take out my crafting kit. Oh, come on. Seriously? You're seriously. What I need is here. What I need now is glue. What is it? Where are you, my glue? There was somewhere not here. Bed. My secret spot? No, not here. Nah. I guess it's time I dump my set. I really have been working on crafts. Where the heck is my glue? Oh, my secret place, right. Yeah. My old big folder phone. There you go. It has 100 cams. It's an iPhone 20. There's the little devil. Come on, let's do it. Oh my, serious with this. Why are there three plots? Actually, seriously, one there, one here, one here. I don't care. Let's take out the back screen and check that. Looks kind of funny, although I do like it. Oh my gosh, it's Apple Spider-Man, Iron-Man. Wow. And my channel name, ZCrafter. Yeah, I think we should hit this goal. 1 million subscribers. Please help me to reach my goal. Discord. Is this my phone? Facebook, Twitter, App Store, Microsoft Teams? Okay, seriously. Instagram. So stupid. Oh, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it.
Now, take out the cap.
Yeah. I guess we should have like glue. I guess I should apply glue to it. So, to get the frame, you need 11x6cm. And you can also use your phone to do that. Oh, seriously, I'm out of gum. Oh, wait. I'll try it on the cardboard. Yes, it's working. Come on. Yeah. There it goes, the beauty. There. And there. Okay, I gotta pick. Punch your gum on top like that. You get it down here, red. Oh my. Okay, I need to use a gum saver. I know it's like, see. When you put it like that, flatten it, peel it, take your front screen, put it on it, flatten it. Take your back screen and put it. There you go. You finally get the result. Your brand new iPhone. Yeah, seriously, but still something's missing. Huh, what is it? Can you guys please comment? Yeah, the cam. Thanks to my little brother here. No. We need gum and glue again for the cam. Oh my gosh. Okay, see, I think I gotta check if I have some glue. It's leaking. The gum's coming out. Okay, I got the glue. Yeah! Booyah! My latest new iPhone is getting ready, man. Be ready to get rock and rolling. So these are my AirPods. Yeah, check out my new phone. Woo! Interesting. Look. Check out my new phone, man. Friday, 28 January, yesterday. This was made yesterday. And Z Crafter, please subscribe. And should I have any more symbols on it? Give any public chats. Like Facebook, I have it. Tweet. Episode Teams. Spider Apple. Discord. Help me get Discord. 1 million subscribers. Instagram. My 4cam. iPhone 14. Yeah. See it? Let's check out how my charger works now. Yeah, it's charging. 142%. 42%? No, that has to be gone.
Never, ever, ever. My phone has never, ever has 41%. So, this is my bro's phone.
Yeah,
finished it. Nice, right? I mean, it's made at the back all of the foil to make it reflect light. Three cams. It's an iPhone 13.
Mini.
Okay, so I'm trying to get my eraser out. Does anyone know how to use this? A mechanical eraser? I'm trying. Come on, get out, you little devil. Come on. Yes, it came out. Woo! No more Mr. 42. Oh my gosh. The screen just fell out. We should not have 42%. Never does Chetan's phone, ZCrafter's phone, has 42%. Let's add 100. Yeah, 100%. Woo! And I actually have a collection of phones. I'm planning to order. Yeah, and this was my old phone. I guess you didn't check it out. Bounce, right? It's a special lever, actually. Like a puppet. And it's completely made out of cardboard and simple paper. And an artistic touch. Please subscribe to ZCrafter for more how-to videos.
How?
ZCrafter! So on supplies, I've got the speed potions and I'm still stuck in the desert. Man, I wish I could go somewhere. This is my last speed potion, so I gotta preserve it. Is it a flying one? Hey, this is a jungle. Might be a desert temple in the way. Hey, is that what I think it is? A desert temple? Oh. It's big, big. Is that what I think it is? Ah, that's a D. What do you get out of here? I'm gonna use my hand. To play this cobble. Golden items there. A bridge to get. I don't know who built it, but they. OMG. Well, I guess I'm stuck working already. I guess you know what I mean. Stealing. I got into jail because of that. Wait. Empty. What the heck? Everything is empty. Wait. What's this? It looks like an old abandoned castle. Let's see where. I might fall down. Let's go. Where? I think I can parkour today. I'm a parkour pro. Yeah. I'm a parkour pro. Whoa! Whoa. This house. Let's go. There's only 3 seconds to go. We're gonna reach the fashion and speed. There is a back door like I expected. Now let's get in here. Whoopee! We got in here. Let's check. Is this the room?
Nah, it's just the kitchen. There are the glass doors.
I guess they put it upstairs. Hey, two speed potions. Block of blue sun. Cobwebs.
I got them. I could use a bow and arrows. And a bow.
Okay.
Is this it? The treasure room.
Yay!
Sixty-four blocks of diamonds?
Chara, hit the latest update!
Nobody cares about that shrink. Ruby. OMG. And the armor stands full of armor? Oh my gosh, I am completely shocked. I wonder if there's more. Emeralds. I kinda don't like emeralds.
But useful.
Gold! I love gold. I've always wanted to build a gold mansion in a city.
Wait, I can mine all this.
Take everything, including the armor stands.
Hey,
oh, do you remember? I saw a furnace in the kitchen. Yeah. The furnace in the kitchen could help us by smelting. Okay, I gotta take down the armor stands. My inventory
is full.
Let's drop this.
Okay, let's put some of the armor on.
No, more ruby. Yeah. Oh God, my inventory is full of loot. Of course, I'm stolen loot. But I'm rich. Tell you guys. I'm rich. Okay, I got the smoke machine. To be continued in the next part. Or to be continued right now. No foil. Foil! Let's put this machine together. It will be continued in the next part. Goodbye, guys!
Ow!
So these are the ships my brother built. They're cool. So Hito built a ship by following me. Hito is a great builder. So we are going to have a battle between the sea fish and my brother's battleships. Let's go. Telescopes, what's the status? There's two enemy ships here. It's a Flying Dutchman and a Black Hole. Let's attack them. Captain, get us closer.
Sure thing, bye.
Oh no, they put on a hook on us. Hope they don't pull us. Got into our ship. She's killing us one by one. She's throwing everyone into the water. Oh no, the captain. The ship's gone. She's kicking down all the pirate signs. She's claiming this as her own ship.
Anchor, close.
Chalo.
Fire.
My brother's ships win.
Lorisio Titan, the conqueror and the revolt. Present day occupied by Lego, Lorisio. They built an empire out of our country, Lorisio. They made ourselves a slave. You can live if you work as our slaves. Now somebody call a JCB to do our construction work.
I know a JCB. He used to be my mate in the construction working times. Let me call him. Hello, JCB, can you please help me with this construction work here?
Sure. In the meantime, you Grish, I bet the jet is worth something. Give it to us.
Yes, sir, right away.
Now get back.
So you're the drum truck.
Get us some material for building.
Yes, sir, I'm going. Let me get some material.
So these are the materials you require. I leave now. Bye.
Well, what are you staring at? Get to work. Start building.
Sir, I got more materials. Please get out of the way. Unloading.
We are here to take our country rightfully back.
Pfft.
We are victorious!
Lurisio Titan, the Conqueror and the Revolt.
Present day occupied by Lego, Lurisia. They built an empire out of our country, Lurisia. They made ourselves a slave.
You can live if you work as our slaves.
Now somebody call a JCB to do our construction work. I know a JCB. He used to be my mate in the construction working times. Let me call him. Hello, JCB, can you please help me with this construction work here?
Sure.
In the meantime, you Grish, I bet the jet is worth something. Give it to us.
Yes, sir, right away.
Now get back.
So you're the drum truck.
Get us some material for building.
Yes, sir, I'm going. Let me get some material.
So these are the materials you require. I leave now. Bye.
Well, what are you staring at? Get to work. Start building.
Sir, I got more materials. Please get out of the way.
Unloading.
We are here to take our country rightfully back.
We are victorious!
Hey guys, this is the Crafter. So today I'm going to be showing to you how to make stickers. Yeah, I mean pure stickers. Homemade. Like this one. You see, this sticker can be stick anywhere. Example, so this is my file. I peel the sticker. And I stick it. It sticks. To know it, subscribe to ZCrafter. Or you could just watch the video. First, you need a small drawing of a bunny or any PNG. Or you could take a printout too. Then, you need tape. Take a bit of tape. Fold the tape and fold the other tape to make it turn into double-sided tape. See? Then, paste the tape here. Then, you need a polythene sheet, which is a transparent cover. You compulsory should use a polythene sheet, which is really important. Then, you should paste it to the polythene sheet, which is non-sticky to, well, tape, which makes it easy to put it and remove, which I used for the other one too, polythene sheet. So, after you do this, you need to shape the polythene sheet, or if you don't want to shape it, you can leave it. This is optional. Subscribe to ZipCrafter for more.
Same. and take it out. Put this. Now take a black sketch. Now I have it. Turn it like this. You need to add seeds. Like that. And this. Just paste it on top of it, flatten it, remove it. So stick these ones up here, like that. And this one here, white, googly 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 glue, googly googly glue. Paste it, take another sheet. Paste it on top of it, flatten it, remove it, paste it, paste it. If this gun trick helped you, please like and subscribe. So the nuts here, and here, and here. Ooh, these seeds are taking a lot of time. And here. Because if you use a opaque tape, it might actually make your hard work look like, well, bad. So the first one's obtuse. Stretch it up. Take this. Well, now it's obtuse. Great, right? So you can take your black sketch, right? Obtuse more than 90 degrees. Next, you can take another one. Another one, which is acute. Take tape. I took a big one and cut it into two smaller halves. Put it like this. And put the other tape on the other side. Like that. Now, open it to be acute. You know the thing? The acute angle is acute angle. Get that? So take a bit more of tape to secure the obtuse. In the middle. There. And take a bit more tape to secure the acute. From here, like that. So to make sure it doesn't fall down, right? Acute less than 90 degrees. Next, take this one. To be 180 degrees. Take tip. After you take tip, open it. Cut it into two more halves. So I got two halves of this. Stick tape of one side here and another side right here. So after you stick the zips, stretch it to 180 and put it here like this. Next, take this to be the reflex angle. But first, before, don't forget, right? 180 degrees. Exactly 180 degrees. So next, we need the reflex angle. For that also, for the reflex angle, we need tape. Yep, so I got tape. Stuck it here. Just put it like that. And put this like that. And that's reflex. Reflex angle. So, do you know the code for reflex angle? It's 180-360 degrees. After you complete this, you can do the 360 degrees. Oh wait, I forgot the another one. I'll get it back just as I clean this. Which is going to be a right angle. For this, it's easy. It's exactly 90 degrees. You can use this one for this. Take tip, as usual. And cut it. So you got two pieces of tape. Stick it to it here. So at the bottom, you can write your name. Right here, Chetan
இக்கு முதல் எடுத்தாமா?
கிட்டா மடத்த பட்டி வெள்ளு ரெண்டு ஜண்ட கட்டி ஊது மாதிரி தம்மே பட்டி
விசிலு 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 விசிலு.
ஆ மஜாப்பா மஜாப்பா. டா 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 டா. ஏ இடிடா வாடா. பாத்தி கம்மி ஓகே. ஆ ஹே நிறுத்து நிறுத்து நிறுத்து. தூடா.
ఆ రూల్స్ నేను అప్పుడప్పుడు ఇష్టానికి మారుస్తుంటాను. అది విని గప్చుప్ గా ఫాలో అవ్వాలి. అది వదిలేసి ఏదైనా పిచ్చి పనులు చేయాలని చూసావు, నిన్ను కండ కండాలుగా నరికి విసిరి పారేస్తాను.
కుచ్చి పడేద్దాం, ఎవ్వడట మొత్తడో చూద్దాం.
ఇక మొదలెడదామా?
ఏనాలికిట్టా మడత పెట్టి వెళ్ళు రెండు జంట కట్టి ఊదు మరి దమ్మే పట్టి
విసులు 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 విసులు.
ఆ మజాపా మజాపా. డా 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 డా.
ఆ రూల్స్ నేను అప్పుడప్పుడు ఇష్టానికి మారుస్తుంటాను. అది విని గప్చుప్ గా ఫాలో అవ్వాలి. అది వదిలేసి ఏదైనా పిచ్చి పనులు చేయాలని చూసావు, నిన్ను కండ కండాలుగా నరికి విసిరి పారేస్తాను.
ఇచ్చి పడేద్దాం, కుచ్చి పడేద్దాం, ఎవ్వడట మొత్తడో చూద్దాం.
together.
ఆ కుర్చీని మార్చాబెట్టింది
ఆ కుర్చీని మార్చబెట్టి
bloody sweet. We'll be right back.
Thank you.